This is Roger Arliner Young. She lived between 1899 and 1964. She was a zoologist, biologist, and marine biologist. She was the first African-American woman to receive a doctorate in zoology